How to cyberbeg. Panhandling online may be less embarrassing than begging in person, but it's no less daunting. See if you have what it takes to make total strangers open up their wallets. You will need a website, a PayPal account, a post office box, a reason for your begging, entertaining updates, and a thick skin. Optional, advertisers. Check all local and federal laws regarding internet panhandling and related tax regulations. Step 1. Set up a website explaining why you're asking for money. Choose a catchy domain name that's easy to remember. Avoid sites that charge a fee to show you how to cyberbeg. Step 2. Set up a PayPal account so visitors can make donations directly into your bank account. Open a post office box for checks and money orders so you don't have to post your address. Step 3. Make your site visually interesting. Entice donors to check in regularly by illustrating how people's contributions are helping you reach your goal. Step 4. Update your site frequently. It helps keep supporters invested in your cause. Keep the postings light. Funny, self-deprecating briefings seem to be more successful at eliciting donations than serious ones. Investigate the possibility of accepting advertising on your site to earn even more money. Step 5. Expect to receive nasty messages. Asking for handouts invites a certain amount of abuse, even if your cause is sympathetic. Step 6. Don't expect a huge windfall. Internet panhandling is now so pervasive that few cyberbeggers rake in big bucks. Did you know? Karen Bosnack, one of the most successful cyberbeggers in history, made $13,300 in less than 4 months to help pay off her credit card debt.